BBC Radio 4 presents a Dickens classic, The Pickwick Papers, in a new series beginning on Christmas Eve morning at 11:30.
Santa's grotto will have to go.
On BBC Two, we believe in a good old-fashioned family Christmas. Take Mum.
Shut up yourself!
She may be drunk, but her heart's in the right place. Welcome to Mother Time.
You destroyed last Christmas. You're not destroying this one, too. Bert!
Nobody will miss her.
How long are you going to keep me here?
As long as it takes, Mummy.
Why?
You need to get better so Dad will come back.
He's not coming back!
Anthony Andrews, Imogen Stubbs and Gina McKee star in Mother Time. Sunday at 9:55 on BBC Two.
Despite the festive preparations, Pat has a feeling that something might just go wrong. A nightmare in waiting on BBC One in a moment.
Christmas Eve. You're panicking, rushing around at the last minute. You've forgotten to put the turkey in the oven. In fact, you've forgotten to get the turkey.
Right, Jennifer, let's fly with the goose.
The Christmas tree is not quite what you had in mind. And you're worried they won't like their presents.
And I opened the lid. I must say, I was bitterly disappointed.
And where did you put the brandy butter? Christmas Eve. It's enough to drive you bananas. Well, at least the entertainment's sorted. Starting at 7 on BBC Two.
Creating the perfect setting for Christmas dinner with silver and white damask plus toys and cards of a bygone era. The Antique Show in half an hour. First on BBC Two, the deep-throaty roar of success. Jeremy Clarkson takes a closer look at the performance and specification of this historic all-British car at www.beeb.com.
Why don't you stuff your face with comedy? But be careful you don't overdo it.
Christmas time! Register and
you might miss Julian.
I'm laying on something special this year. I thought maybe Peter Andre.
Pig out on comedy, tonight from 9 on BBC Two.
It must be absolutely stark raving bonkers.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
On BBC Two, you'll think all your Christmases have come at once.
I love the traditional Christmas.
In a feeding frenzy of chestnut roasting and stuffing, Cardigans of Christmas takes a tongue-in-cheek look at the big TV shows of years gone by. White Christmas at 3:10 and Cardigans of Christmas at 7:40.
A Merry Christmas and a happy and a prosperous New Year.
Christmas Day on BBC Two.
Andrew Sachs, usually the voice informing us of events at the Alderhay Children's Hospital, pays a personal visit on BBC One now to catch up with the patients and their progress. Bringing a touch of well-placed nostalgia to Christmas now on BBC Two, The Antique Show.
Isabella Jani is La Reine Margot. Christmas Day at 10:10 on BBC Two.
It's raining men!
Meet the Rude Boys, managed by Maureen.
For years you men have ogled young girls. Now it's time for us women to have a look.
And trained by bad Billy Bowman.
I was a male stripper for 10 years, Maureen. The biggest in the business. I can show them boys of yours upstairs the tricks of the trade.
How far will they go? Brazen Hussies, starring Julie Walters, Robert Lindsay and Chrissy Rock.
Look, I don't want an explosion. You're causing static electricity up inside me. It's tight.
It's like loops, shall we?
Tomorrow, 9 o'clock on BBC Two.
Skimming past the censors by the skin of its teeth, The Fast Show exposes itself in half an hour on BBC Two. First, let me warn you, it may be the festive season, but Vic and Bob take no prisoners.
Do you know, behind all these closed doors live some of the most famous people from stage and screen. Jack Nicholson lives there, when he's not in California, birding it up.
There's a little old lady called Mrs. Huggett.
The famous people, they don't cut no ice for me.
Remember the Rolling Stones?
Here, Keith, have you seen the date on these marshmallows?
That's Joe Pesci, that is.
Hollywood comes to Surbiton this Christmas in Stella Street, starting tonight at 11.15 on BBC Two.
Disraeli was a fan of one, Churchill of the other. This Christmas, Arena tells the story of the politics, passion and prejudice that lie behind...
Big Honest!
Chatsworth has got one special secret.
Big Honest!
Enjoying the war.
We couldn't get bananas.
And the cigar.
People smoking cigars feel that they're getting to be very important people.
It's £17.50 each.
I'm going to enjoy it a lot more, now that I know.
And cigar smokers have become the modern-day lepers.
Okay, we try a banana this time.
Arena, the banana, Christmas Eve at 20 past 10, and cigars out of the humidor on Christmas Day at 9 o'clock on BBC Two.
What with the Beatles fan convention and over 300 stranded holidaymakers, the Adelphi Hotel is straining at the seams, and so are tempers. That's on BBC One in a couple of minutes. Mr. Julian Clary camps out in court for BBC Two in half an hour. First, saucy outpourings and words of wisdom.
And yea, all the prophecies were fulfilled. And verily black was.